to make that call. First down. Lester!
First down.
So we've got basketball, tennis, obviously football, wrestling, and then home run. That's baseball.
What's he talking about here?
AJ Allen's going to be the running back with Brandon on the
sideline. Fake it to Allen. Oops. Thompson. Watch behind him. Thompson delivers. He's got his man. Trey Palmer slides down. And they're going to call it complete. He believes he got under it.
Yeah, we'll take a look at that. Great job here by Casey Thompson. He's hit as he throws here. So that ball is why it's not exactly where he wanted it to be. And he's absolutely staring this down. Trey Palmer thinks he got it.
No. That bounce. What?
Wickets?
No, the wickets?
There's another sport.
Nice. Well done. Little soccer.
And he has a chance.
I mean, I don't know.
Hit them. It wasn't for the pass rush. But that's one where, in my opinion, the ball fell to the ground. Helps him make the catch that part of the rule.
Hurry up, hurry up.
Play clock was dwindling fast.
Delay of game? We're trying to hurry so they don't go back and review the whole thing.
I didn't think you got it.
How can we do a delay of game now?
I didn't think they gave it to him. Just a
second. Half second too late.
Oh.
Sets it back second at
15.
Oh, you're right. You're right.
So Allen's still on there. Grant has chewed up the majority of the yards on his drive. What does Thompson have in store on this second and long?
Good grief.
That popcorn?
Yeah.
Oh, good job, man. Is that thing going?
Yes,
GoPro?
Dad.
Oh, great. Hi, GoPro guys.
For the game.
Yeah.
Tomorrow we'll have two of them.
Pizza, pizza. Ready. Enjoy game day with the Adventure of the Devil with over 100.
Nebraska and Utah.
I know it.
That's going to be crazy.
I know, big guy. It is.
Right, Dad?
It is, man.
Time to board up. Right, Dad?
Yeah, no. I don't think so.
Dad?
Yeah?
Burping.
Always get a smooth, easy glove. And beautiful. Tired of replacing plastic? I promise this is the last chair mat you'll need. And we give you a lifetime warranty. Comfort, style, durability. A Vetrazza glass chair mat will completely transform your workspace. Home office or office office. We stock 18 popular sizes. And we ship free to anywhere in the world. Get the look you deserve. I invite you to shop online at Vetrazza.com. Use promo code TV and save 10% on any glass chair mat at Vetrazza.com.
The freshman just scored his second of the day and of his career. They haven't tried a kickoff return or fair caught everything. Do they try to cut it loose? That might be interesting. Well, Darius Lewis and O.J. Arnold would be tasked with it right now.
Oh, he's bringing it out. Come on, guys. Get in.
Looking for some space. We'll find it close to the 20, but not much further.
Should have fair caught it.
Go back to that touchdown. A.J. Allen with a great cutback. Watch 12. Andrew Wilson did such a nice job of getting space over. Someone to the ground. Then just a miss in the backfield. That tackle overs. Creates some issues for them. Communication. Wolf Furcher.
All tied up. Huh? Come on, defense.
Yeah.
Get it. We're not getting it.
Rushing yards have come in bunches, averaging basically a first down a carry, if not more, throughout the game before Garrett Nelson finally spun him down. White picks up another jump. Nebraska changing up their defense. Georgia Southern says, hey, we haven't run a little counter. Let's push backside Briggs and get involved in that run scheme.
Yowza. Oh, freak of love, guys. Thank you.
He couldn't do so, but does grab eight more. Yeah, be careful, because he was measured down and he's under control, I guess. But everybody's got to keep playing there. That was the one he took to the house last week against Morgan Sims.
Well, they blew the whistle, so I mean, doesn't matter if he's down or not.
I said he looked like Nelly from the longest yard, where everybody else was in slow motion and he was just zooming ahead. Ventress hands it off.
Stop it. We need to get the ball.
Yeah.
Dad?
Yeah?
There's only next game.
Right? I know.
Right, Dad?
Oh my gosh.
Slowed you down if you're trying to run to keep those points in the other direction. And a little off on that one.
sure how well he's played.
Let's remind everybody, by the way, Georgia Southern scored 59 points last week in their season opener against Morgan State, and Van Treese went 29-46 for 367 yards and 4 touchdowns. They've got 500 yards of total offense. We're not even into the fourth quarter yet. Van Treese.
Oh my gosh.
Done?
All right, man. We'll try, buddy.
family's been hanging on to a lot of secrets. Let me tell you the guys what
a good true Monarch, series premiere tomorrow on Fox.
Tomorrow I've got NFL football. Right, right, Dad?
Right.
Monday, Paul?
What?
Broncos, right?
Yeah.
These guys are relentless.
FS1 College Football is sponsored by Hampton by Hilton.
Look at that. Fireworks.
Yeah, that's supposed to be cool, though.
What, Mom?
We're going to get to see that. It's supposed to be cool.
They're going to have a touchdown.
Yeah.
That'll set everyone back.
Yeah. Get the ball, guys.
Timeout in Nebraska?
After all of that, we take a timeout?
Yes. Yep. Stand up and shout.
We're trying.
Stand up and shout.
It's not going to help. Make some noise.
Win the game. Here we go.
We're trying it.
We're trying to.
Yeah.
Okay.
Why did they?
What are they gonna do now? Oh, do you have the ball?
No, we're just trying to tackle him.
Now what are they gonna do?
The helmet came off.